My name is Patrick Weddle, and an entomologist is a person who studies insects. My particular specialty is crop protection entomology with an emphasis in biological control, using natural systems to assist in the control of insects in agricultural crops, particularly orchard crops. What I have done in the course of my career as an entomologist is worked with farmers to determine what the most appropriate ways of managing the pest populations in their orchards would be.
So with this, I can look at leaves and shoots from the tops of the trees.
You're engaged in trench warfare when you're working in this kind of an environment, managing pests daily basis, but it's very rewarding. We get to see results of our work. There are a lot of things that that entomologists can be proud of. So we're using pheromones to monitor the insect, and we're using pheromones to disrupt their mating. And the result has been a further reduction in pesticide use, to the extent where many orchards aren't even spraying on an annual basis anymore for coddling moth. Those of us who are crop protection entomologists, this is kind of what we do. We're resource managers, we're applied environmentalists, we're working with growers in order to help them to be more efficient, because if they're more efficient, they're more economically competitive. Insects have been around for hundreds of millions of years. They were here long before our species was, and they'll probably be here long after our species is gone. So yeah, we have to learn to live with them, and indeed in many respects we have, to the extent that we can learn to be compatible with them. Ultimately, it will enhance our ability to succeed as a species.